Thunderbird Update 115 has broken some commonly used features. Here is how to downgrade back to version 102. First, open Thunderbird and go to Help, and then Troubleshooting Information. Go to Profile Folder, and then click Open Folder. Right-click, then delete compatibility.ini. Use the installer for version 102, which can be found in the video description. Close and reopen Thunderbird. It should now be version 102. Check the version in Help, then About Thunderbird. If Thunderbird does not open in the correct version, locate a Thunderbird shortcut. In this example, we will be using the Start menu icon. Right-click the shortcut, and then click Properties. Append dash dash allow dash downgrade to the very end of the target field. Click OK, then continue if prompted. If you want to prevent Thunderbird from automatically updating in the future, go to the install directory. Then create a new folder called Distribution. Place the policies.json file into this folder. The link is in the description. This will prevent Thunderbird from automatically updating in the future. Do be sure to check for updates manually, assuming Thunderbird resolves the issues with version 115.